is gonna be a great year.
18 people in front of me. 18, I have class on the seventh floor. This is why we're not big two anymore. But no statistics can take away what NYC can offer me.
And maybe my own new act yesterday.
No, I'm at the wrong school.
Oh. Yeah, tell me about it.
But it's just the first week, you know, a little NSOP imposter syndrome.
No, I'm actually at the wrong school. I'm entering Flat at Columbia College in Missouri. I must have clicked the wrong button on that common application thingy, and next thing I knew, here I was in the big city. Man, this place is different from back home. You know, I don't know if you knew this, but the rats here hate being picked up.
God, was the Ari right? Should we not have lived together?
Rachel, it's okay. It's senior year, and I love you. Plus, worst comes to worst, one of us moves to a shack to double and bang. Look, it'll still be better than my freshman year at Cornell. Maybe I'll sleep in the gorgeous. Well, I'm sorry, it's just, I get so anxious about the future. If I don't get into grad school for math next year, I don't know what I'll do. Michael will be so disappointed in me. Rachel, I know you love Michael Thaddeus. What? You don't need his approval. You're great just as you are.
Joan, it's just, ever since I started TAing for him, all I've wanted to become is him. He has it all, the perfect combination of mathematics, activism, and incredible hair.
Rachel, I get that he's your idol, but look, he betrayed us, said all those horrible things about Columbia. I just can't forgive him for dragging our name through the mud.
Look, that's not his fault, okay? Let's just calm down. Let's get unpacked. Could you help me with this bag?
Sure. Oh, God, Rich, what's in this?
Oh, you know, it's just all our stolen John Day silverware.
Yo! Damien Dartmouth, that Columbia!
I can't believe we're sweet mates. Dude, I haven't seen you since that SAT prep class we took in kindergarten?
Sorry. Jay, we went to high school together.
That's my bad. It's been such a blur since all that coke, you know?
Oh, I know what you mean, boys. I get such a kick from soda pop.
By the way, was I supposed to study for that SAT thing? I decided to take it for fun. You boys have any idea if a 1,600 is a good score?
I brought this straight from our foyer. It's a portrait of your great-great-grandfather, Daniel T. Dartmouth himself.
Wow. Thanks, Mom.
Well, I better get on the road before the edible hits.
Hello, Mrs. Dark, Mommy, Mother.
Jay.
What?
Damien, are your parents divorced yet?
No.
Why? Damn, that's a shame. It's just your mom. It's just intense.
Yeah.
But in like a sexy kind of way.
No.
I'll see you around though.
Okay.
Don't forget to put a good word in for me with Mrs. Dart, Mom. Mother.
Okay, I don't think I'll be doing that. No, I will not.
Does everyone already know each other here, or?
Hi, guys. I'm so sorry. Just give me a second. I just ran all the way from UC over there. Well, I'm your RA, Granola, or Nola for short. Welcome to Columbia. So here are your forms to fill out. That one's for you, and this one is for you. I love your overalls, by the way.
What?
Wow. Yeah, we should start filling this out. Oh, Earth to Wilder. Wait, you aren't already crushing on our RA, are you?
What? No, I don't know. She seems cool.
Okay, Wilder. Listen, you seem,
you seem like a great guy.
But if you want to have any chance with her, you might need to be a little bit more, Columbia. Yeah, and that's not a bad thing. You just have to dress up for lectures and relay everything you say back to the Panopticon. I can teach you how to do it.
Really?
Yeah.
I mean, maybe this place wasn't so bad after all.
Yeah. Oh, shit. I'm late for fencing.
Fencing? Dude, I love fencing.
You fence. Okay, yeah. I'm sure you can try and walk on.
Okay, great. You go ahead and I'll meet you there. Gotta get my hammer.
All right.
wanted to go back to Missouri. When I saw a rat on the street, I was cute little mice and the breeze and the trees and the bees. Now I think the vicinity is where I need to be. So why does everyone think they're better than me? I need to stay here for no Nola. I just know we're gonna fall in love. Oh yeah, I need to be the guy that she stays up late at night thinking of.
Pleasure to meet you. Now, what do I do with these?
Well,
What's in the bag?
Alumni donations from the past year. We're at, 60 million.
60 million?
Yeah.
Holy shit! I know! Pocket change! You know what the problem is? All these new graduates are going into the arts. You'd think they went to Brown or something. They're gonna have no money to donate.
That brings me back. I used to be a starving artist once. I was...
Move with me, Johnny.
I was a dancer on the silver screen. Oh, that was until my career was ruined when movies started having sound. Oh, those damn talkies! They all thought my voice was irritating. Can you imagine that? Me? Irritating?
Mr. Duncan, isn't that the Vodka singing in the rain?
No, what's that? I haven't watched another movie ever since technology ruined my life.
Isn't Noko in an engineering building?
Yes, but I made sure all the outlets couldn't fit Mac chargers.
Well, you seem to have done well for yourself. You made the big bucks on Wall Street and in corporate America, you know? Firms like Enron and Lehman Brothers and most recently Silicon Valley Bank. Now that is what our students need. Where's the career counselor? Edie! Edie! Oh, damn salad. All right. Take your time, it's all good. When is the next career fair?
That is an excellent question. Thank you for your curiosity.
Can we refocus, please? What? Let us continue with the meeting. Thank you, Barry. When is the next career fair?
Okay.
It's in a couple weeks, okay? Choose.
Perfect, perfect. Let's just make sure that these students are ready to get rich, please. Thank you, Edie. Thank you.
Okay.
Let's go, Noko.
Okay.
You're getting sick of him.
All the time. Harvest Bowl?
But with the pesto dressing.
Interesting. Costco.
It says sweet green on the bowl.
Advice
on how to use math to make a real difference, just like you did.
I would have lived a lonely life if the number I wanted was a future wife. But why give just one woman a call when doing math might cure cancer and save them all? Crunch the numbers, never food for thought. Thinking isn't much if it's all you've got. I showed everyone what Columbia really is, something no one else could have found. Through all the pompous shit people throw around, I believe this, New York that. To the numbers that don't mean crap. If you wanna change the world, calculate more statistical curves. Drop the humanities, just ask them humanity. Use numbers to speak words, make the future look so bleak. Just make sure you have some humanity. That's the big solution to your equation. Now, you see?
I don't wanna live a lonely life, cause there's a girl I can kinda see as my wife. But I'll give what you're saying a try. Wipe mathematical truths to multiply. I'm gonna get even if anyone acts odd. I'm this cold newest bad guy. I'll show everyone what Columbia is.
Here is your crown, and I'm warning you and the rest of the student body, the answers to the soca.
Okay, all you gotta do is download this app and you can control my vibrator. One for every choice, eh? And two for me, and so on. Got it?
Got it!
Now do I look like somebody?
Stop.
see Granola.
Well, why does your poster have a picture of a happy whale on it?
Look, honey, I went through a rebellious phase too. Read Karl Marx, smoked a reaper, kissed a man. But then I came to my senses. Everybody ends up in the family business. I see real CEO potential in you.
No! I don't want to be blamed when it's 70 degrees in February.
Whatever you say, Miss Granola, but what do you think's due in the PJ when we fly out to Montauk? Tonight, let's take it, Forceman!
I thought I had a chance of changing how we use energy.
That won't take anybody.
I just want to save the Earth. I don't care about the money.
Don't kid yourself, honey. You don't need to worry. First piece polluted air just makes your vision blurry. The family oil company's the place for you. ExxonMobil's really, truly what you're meant to do.
Dad, can we just...
Don't come here until you make your dreams. Being a sellout is all you're accepting.
You don't come here to live your dreams, being a sad.
saving the Earth?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Oh, well, you have an environmentalist aura.
Really?
Yeah, that and you were talking with your dad, like, a foot away. I heard everything.
Oh. Well, what company are you representing?
Oh, we're Greenpeace, but P spelled P-I-E-C-E. You see, we've had to clarify that ever since the cease and desist.
Oh, nice. So what do you guys do?
We have an incredible summer program. You'll be spending 3 months in the Galapagos building houses for, get this, lizards.
Wait, do lizards need housing?
Oh, of course. Affordable reptile housing is very hard to come by. Here, take a pamphlet.
I'm just worried about living in the Galapagos for so long. Do lizards have Wi-Fi?
Well, think about it, all right? This might be your only chance besides... well, besides Exxon.
Ladies and gentlemen, please make way for the Baroness of Columbia University, Manoush Shafiq.
I have arrived. Please, there is no need to bow. Oh my God, there's someone who's speaking at Cornell. Where is everyone? Didn't they know I was coming? Chief!
Yes, Baroness.
Why is no one here?
I'm afraid all the companies left because of the cheating scandal.
Cheating scandal?
At least us Brits know how to be discreet. 26 years later, the world still doesn't know how we got Princess Di.
Ready the car. I can't stand to be here anymore.
Concentrate at all since the career fair.
Well, let me take a look.
Biochemical suitability of crop residues for cellulosic ethanol hydrologic practices in growth of Z-maize. Oh, so it's just on how to water corn better. Dang it, that was the one thing I wasn't supposed to talk about.
I don't even know. I was so excited about this class, but I've been so busy with my RA duties, keeping up with my Greta Thunberg fan accounts, and glaring at people who don't compost properly in Hewitt.
Well, if you want, I can tell you what I know from my farm, meaning internship.
Maybe over dinner? You know, you look so familiar. Are you my president?
Yes.
Okay. Well then, maybe we just meet at Cafe East on Thursday then.
Yes, that's perfect. Maybe deciding to come here wasn't such a mistake after all.
Yes, that's the spirit.
Let's get you ready for your date.
Columbia, I'm gonna help you out. break up with your girlfriend. Yeah, yeah, cause I'm bored. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Yeah.
Where's Lee?
Oh, He's been hiding his bet since September. Something about that RA strike. I remember. Fairy Kate, registrar. I'm the one who keeps emailing you about updating your local address. And I'll never stop.
Senior Executive Vice President Gerald Rosberg. I work here.
Who are you?
Are you serious?
Yes.
I've worked here for years. We've all met on multiple occasions. I'm the one that makes all the cookies. No. All right, well, I'm taking over for Bylock this year as interim president of Barnard. Anyway, do you know what's going on out there? I mean...
Get us eggs! Go to hell! Orville transfer to Cornell!
Oh, those students. So upset about their job prospects. Now, I would never admit this publicly, but... I think the students might actually have a point. I can't even get Bainter from here, and I own the place! We need to prevent the students from cheating. That way, companies will start hiring them again.
So, let's get rid of their cheating devices. iPod shuffles, Nintendo DSs, leapfrogs and all.
We can't just get rid of all the phones and computers because some students are cheating. What about conducting modern research?
The year of science is over. The Ouija statue is gone.
I haven't touched technology ever since those damn talkies ruined my life. And look at me, I turned out fine. I am the top donor to this university. Yeah. Look it down. Back when I was a student here, I was locked in Butler all night studying while all the other students were out going to Mel's. So, this should help them focus.
Mel's was a thing back then?
Yes, my friend Melvin Salzberg's apartment.
All right, so it's decided. We ban all technology on campus to end cheating. We'll make this place look like JTS on a Saturday.
How would you even regulate this? Even if we ban laptops from classrooms, students could still sneak their phones into the dorms.
The housing inspections have proven incredibly effective. Not once in the history of Columbia has anybody ever kept an illicit item in a dormitory.
Sure, but students could still use tech when they leave campus.
Excellent point, Dean Grenage.
Oh, it's Grinage. Like spinach.
No, you have a point. We must push further. We must ban all electricity from campus. That way, even if the students do hide their cheating devices, they'll have no way to recharge them.
And that's why you should buy the Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra with 67 hours of battery life, bound to last the entirety of any blackout.
You know what, we should all so shut down the one train. Those students will never be able to find the A.
This is so not what I meant.
Lions sleep in a dark den. Columbia lions don't eat live then. Lions are nocturnal. Things look practically normal. If we'll pay that power bill, we can take a trip to the tropics. Down in the lions. Homeless lady. No more ignoring my emails, even when I put every subject line in all caps. Summon the town crier.
Yeah.
Got my last recipe here. Fire me up.
Sir, I think we might need a wood burning one instead.
What are you talking about?
Nani.
Chef Grandpa, Nani, what are you doing here?
No pizza's cooking, huh?
You know, it's been a little tricky with that electricity, you know what I'm saying?
The second chance is up. Hand in your hat, your apron, and the family recipe for the bacon bits / pineapple pizza pie.
Found the wrong solution. This is of the pack.
Do I need to be more electric for him to like me like I expected? I can't look up how to do this. The library doesn't have a book on it.
What am I going to do? Was my brain too?
London School of Economics. She knows how to deal with annoying white people. Very true. Any fun plans for retirement?
Oh, I'll be living the dream. I'm just worried whether I've saved up enough for retirement.
Hey.
admissions office? Hey, I know you. You're the career lady. You told me to give up on my dreams.
Yeah. Instead of specialization of labor, Columbia's decided to save money by having me do every job. I mean, take a look at this well-oiled machine!
What were you reading?
Oh, before the tech ban, I managed to print out every single word of every single episode of Too Hot to Handle. My ex is on season 4, and he's the only one sleeping alone!
Oh, well, I'd love to unpack that with you, but, I'm actually here to talk about submitting a transfer application. I'm meant to be at Columbia College in Missouri.
Okay. Let me help you with that.
What was that?
Oh, just someone's financial aid application. Just fill this out. We'll see what credits can be switched over.
You know, I thought maybe I might be able to fit in here, but it seems like everybody thinks I'm weird. Like those kids who think they're at Carnegie Hall when they play piano and learn. And the one girl that I thought might be right for me now seems to hate me, and I don't even really know
why. Hey, I'm gonna stop you right there. Either Venmo me for the therapy session or shut it, okay? All done? Okay, I'm submitting it! Now get out of my office. Oh my gosh. This week, a hot new bombshell has entered the villa.
Liberty.
Well, the average chicken is 112 ounces and the Statue of Liberty.
Okay, I get it. Jay? Jay, why are you napping and not studying?
Hello?
Dude, why is everyone so stressed about this? It's literally 3 laps. Jay, no, it is not that kind of swim test. You have to retake every test you've already taken and do better than you did before.
Okay.
I never passed a single test or class the whole semester. I'm chilling.
Damien, can we talk? I'm feeling really out of place.
Yeah, maybe after the swim test.
That's in 3 months.
And it's really important. If I don't pass, I'm going to end up in New Hampshire. Wilder, you know a true Columbia student would be stressing out just a little bit more.
I need to go to ref so everyone can see how stressed and intelligent I am.
I'm sorry, it's just, I need to get an A.
spending all my time and energy on my new purpose, and I found it. It's an innovative new medium, just as creatively fulfilling as dance, but less physically taxing. Underwater basket weaving.
All right.
JJJ, no, no. We are in a rush because we are just trying to do our laundry before we keep studying for the swim test. Dude, I'm a D1 swimmer, and the Urus pool has been closed for months. I need this or else my abs won't look like these anymore.
Hurry! Come here, I have breadcrumbs! Bertie! Don't you want some more breadcrumbs? Cinderella made this look so easy. Bertie, you'll listen to me, right? You know what it's like to live without brushing your teeth. If I can't survive here, how will I ever survive in the Galapagos? Well, what am I doing even talking to you? Everyone knows that birds aren't real.
You can talk to birds?
What? Great. Probably thought you were gonna shoot it.
What? I'm trying my best here. Hey, here's a trick that my dad taught me for getting out stains.
Oh my god! It worked! Thank you!
If I have to eat Ferris mutton one more time, I'm going to... Do you like chicken pot pie?
Wow! Why do you hate birds so much?
Or berry cobbler.
Sure. Why?
Well, I was thinking about making some tonight over the fire, if you want to join me.
Yes! See, guys, in the world we'd all be starving, and the animal doesn't care at all.
Yeah, you're probably right. They're just really glad that the electricity bill went down.
Exactly. Look, I used to think they cared about me here, because they seem so much better than Cornell. But it turns out this school's like any other institution. Just hedge funds and landlords wrapped in a cap and gown. So you know what? I say we do what we do best.
Get really drunk on Thursdays.
No. Protest. No, we can't protest the swim test. How else are we going to prove ourselves? Rachel, please, things they're testing us on are useless with or without electricity. And plus, do you think if we could somehow pass the swim test, they just turn the electricity back on? Yes. And you know what? I am going to pass.
Oh no, whatever, who needs her? Anyway, so, if we're gonna have a protest, it has to be big, it has to be loud, it has to be glamorous. This is exactly what I was built for.
And we need everyone's help.
Yeah, Corn Boy, we're gonna need your help.
I don't know, man. I have hella bottomless brunches to hit up this weekend. We're gonna need help from the real you.
Do you mean that?
Yes.
I get the feeling that everyone thinks I'm really weird. I'm like a Texas Longhorn cow in a field full of Holstein dairy cows.
Yeah, I don't know what that means.
Well, the Texas Longhorn is somewhat of a rarity amongst bovines.
Oh, okay. I think I get the sentiment. I guess I feel like a Texas Roadhouse too. Listen, Wilder, I think my advice was a little bit misinformed. What does it even mean to be Columbia anymore? Just be yourself and... Maybe we could be longhorns amidst the lions.
So, will you two help?
Yeah.
Yes! All right, Baka baddies.
When's Baka Nol again?
This is going to be the best thing to happen at Columbia since I did poppers with Frankie Jonas at the GS Gala.
Granola, wait, we need to talk.
Why? To get me to join CU Republicans?
Granola, do you think I'm a Republican?
Yeah. I mean, you gave me corn flowers wrapped in an Independent article, literally about how Columbia should stop accepting women.
Look, Nola, I know you're a busy gal, but if you just let me explain...
Oh, I thought you weren't gonna let me. Okay, well, someone was trying to help me impress you, but I wasn't acting myself. I was just trying to wrap those cornflowers in recycled paper. I did not know what the Independent was. But believe me, Nola, I had no intention to offend you. I really am sorry.
Okay.
Let me make it up to you. Will you meet me at Law Bridge tonight at 7?
I guess.
Store, 40% off all sweaters. They are now only $600. What a steal!
Like candles and were a vegan, so I thought that I'd plant soybeans here for you to make candles and tofu with.
Oh, wow, that's so thoughtful. If only I actually knew how to pick soy fruits.
Beans.
So, what do I do?
Let me show you.
Aggressive messages in the group meet and hold super super awkward movie nights that no one goes to.
Gosh, golly bonkers, Nola, this is great!
Let's spin this giant tooth sculpture around in circles together. Like we were meant to.
Yeah. nothing. I just miss saying them.
You know, they're probably rebelling because instead of listening to their needs, we just double down on testing them.
All these students created this problem, and we gave them a way out with the swim test. Their sad attempt to not take it must be stopped.
War on fun. War on fun. War on fun. War!
We should cut their allegations.
Oh. Should reject their rulebook suspicions as well.
Yes, and definitely keep them off of those lawns!
Administration infiltration!
Come on! Listen, I have something very important to tell you. The other admin are trying to sabotage Bacchanal.
Sabotage Bacchanal? What are they gonna do? Make it rain?
Maybe we should just give up.
Jasper, no! First sign of a challenge and ready to quit.
Yes! I dropped mindful walking when I realized that some of Central Park is uphill.
You can still do this, but you'll need to do a little bit of DIY.
Here. So I think that maybe if you were just to move over here, then you could just... that is low mountain.
welcome.
Team has a game tonight! Please go! Please, please, we're begging you, if even one person goes, you get a free tuition! You can live in Prospo's mansion, anything! Just please go! Their egos are too fragile for this. But in other news, the women's basketball team.
I heard the buckleball is coming up. How's your dress coming along? It looks really nice.
Thanks. How's studying going?
Honestly, terrible. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I am never gonna pass the twin test. I'm never gonna fix the electricity fan, and Michael will never respect me again.
Rachel, you know that test won't do anything. Plus, our test works so much better if everyone shows up.
Oh, I'm sure no one even wants me there. Plus, what am I gonna do to help the ball? Find its diameter?
Well, I think that's true. Remember how the beginning of the semester, how much you wanted to make a difference with your activism? Now's your chance.
First, I'm honestly so sorry about everything I've done. I was so focused on math that I forgot that you're the one who has always been there for me. You're my special someone, and on the way I screwed up this whole year for everyone. All for Thaddeus. And he hates me so that was a bust.
I have to go it alone. I might go nuts. We need to make sure everyone.
list of New York Times contacts in his office, and I do happen to have the key. Rachel, we have to bring him to that information. I don't know. If Michael were to catch me, he would be so mad at me. Or worse, he'd be disappointed in me. Rachel, the whole school needs this. Okay, let's go.
Chat with all of you. Not emptying your chamber pots violates the guide to living policy. In other news, Hewitt Dining Hall is having a DIY Arnold Palmer night. Go get yourself a nice Arnie Palmy, how don't you? Don't think too hard about the fact that you've already had access to the only two ingredients absolutely necessary to make an Arnold Palmer.
I know where to look.
Rachel, do you hear that? Is that someone singing?
Yeah.
Whoa. I haven't had any fun since electricity went out.
Barry, you imbecile. We are allowed to use electricity at home!
You're telling me I could have been watching season 4 of Succession this entire time! Maybe this dance will be more fun than watching my favorite character, Logan Roy. I sure hope he's doing well this season.
Oh, thank you so much for helping the students with that article you wrote. You know, I'm so proud of what they've done here.
Oh, it's no problem. I'm just glad to be back at my alma mater.
Oh! I had no idea you went to Columbia.
Well, I did the Columbia pre-college program, but those 2 weeks were the time of my life.
Yeah, I bet. You know, I would love to stay and chat about that, but unfortunately, I got a bookie.
Oh.
Until you prove to me that Columbia can be reputable. You're never getting your electricity back!
No.
Wait, so did it work?
Yeah, like if by work you mean fail.
Is everything we worked for ruined?
So we're just stuck with no electricity?
Hey guys,
it could be worse. We could be stuck without electricity in Hanover. Well, now you just sound like Wilder.
Don't talk about my Texas Longhorn like that.
Hey, breaking news from the New York Times. Columbia seniors, with the help of Professor Michael Thaddeus, reveal that the Columbia administration shut off all electricity to campus. The students were left to fend for themselves, despite the fact that they could have hopped on the M104 to go to a store with Wi-Fi, running water, and heat. When asked for comments, Registrar Barry Kane proclaimed important information from the university registrar and refused to elaborate. In the face of immense difficulty, students came together to create a mock-up ball. Companies, employers, and even farmers everywhere are amazed by the students' work. Of course, only time will tell to see how this affects Columbia's ranking, but one thing is for certain. It is an absolute humiliation to the Board of Trustees!
They used my quote! You heard that right, my quote! Oh, I have to call my mother. You're actually listening to this article, Barry.
I don't know, Johnny boy. I haven't felt so alive since I danced with Fred Astaire in 1953.
You two are going soft on me! Maybe we were a bit harsh on them.
You read your name in the paper one time and you're ready to give up everything that we worked for.
Look, I miss sending emails. The town crier is great and all, but nothing compares to the feel of the caps lock button as you explain the transition from SSOL to Virgin.
Oh. Well, looks like you're outnumbered, Johnny boy.
Oh, please. Like every adjunct professor at this university, this is just a side hustle for me and nothing more. This place will crumble without me. I'm going to the tax haven of my choice, and you'll all be begging for my return!
Oh, thank goodness he's gone! This calls for a celebratory scarf change!
Wow! I fear I must go as well. I'm afraid my time at this beloved institution has come to an end. After all, my old manager wants me to audition for Something Like It Hot on Broadway.
Are you kidding me? I sprained my pinky toe, and this fucking octogenarian gets to just be on Broadway?
Looks like it's only us to run this place. What do we do now?
Well, I think my highest priority is to make Learner Parallel. Oh! And then to turn the electricity back on.
Well, I guess it's lights up on those entitled bitches.
Oh, so you're leaving?
I think
I think I'll stick around a little longer.
What everyone created here tonight is truly incredible. And Jasper, the dancing was amazing.
Oh, thank you so much. But, you know, I think the career lady was right. I need to leave dancing behind and try a more practical major. Like Phil.
Joan! Your costumes were gorgeous. And not to mention the fact that you led this whole operation.
Look, I'm so proud of all the work you did, but my summer internship is still canceled.
Well, we'll figure it out. Together.
Together? Really?
Yes, of course. Anyways, I am out of my Thaddeus phase. I'm in my Brian Green era now. No. I don't think we have any more room on our walls for any more Professor Stasis.
Okay, how about you let me handle the interior design? That is, if you want to work together.
I'd love that.
You know, lights out on the...